Greetings, Wilson families. We had a fantastic first week of school. It was great to see so many of our students back on campus, working hard to follow our return to learn plan. By working together, we can be sure that we're keeping ourselves and our classmates safe and healthy. The Bulldog and I wanted to take a minute for a quick reminder about what proper masks should look like. The last time you saw the Bulldog, it was pretty clear that his mask just didn't fit right. We really appreciate the social media comments pointing that out. As you can see, the Bulldog's mask now follows the Department of Health recommendations by covering the nose and mouth and being secured to the head with ties, straps, or loops. Remember that it can be made of a variety of different materials, including fabrics like cotton, silk, or linen. And you can choose any color or pattern that suits your style, as long as it follows the dress code requirements.
Masks are the best way to prevent the spread of COVID-19, so all students and staff are required to wear them while inside the buildings, whether you're in class or moving through the hallways. Of course, you can take off your mask to eat or drink, or while running around during PE. It's also okay to take a quick mask break every once in a while. By wearing a properly fitted mask and maintaining 6 feet of physical distance, we really are Wilson empowered to stop the spread of COVID-19 in our community.